I work with NSSF as the public relations officer. Thank you for honoring our invitation today. I think we can now start our program. I'll request someone to please shut the door so that we don't have an echo.
Several companies have contributed $56 million to the sixth edition of NSSF Kampala Hills Run 2023 slated on 2nd July. The proceeds will go on the renovation of UPE schools in different regions. Centenary Bank has today handed over a dummy check worth 20 million shillings.
On behalf of Centenary Bank, we are very happy. Every year we commit 2% of our CSR to be able to contribute to such fundamental causes. And this time round, we are happy to contribute 20 million shillings towards this run. It's the first time we are here, but I believe going forward, we shall be able to gain momentum and still run the Seven Hills Run. Thank you very much.
Uganda Clays was represented by the Marketing and Communications Manager, John Brian Menya, who handed a 10 million dummy check.
Uganda Clays has, over the last 3 years, turned the page. The company is now profitable, the business is good, but most importantly, NSSF is the biggest shareholder at Uganda Clays. What I would look at it is NSSF more or less is the owner of Uganda Clays. So it's more of a father-son relationship. But most importantly is the initiative of taking care of schools, renovating schools, is one that Uganda Clays looks at very critically, because in the space of CSR, we also heavily involved in the space of education. So we believe that our contribution towards this run is something that we can do to give back to the community within Kampala.
Thank you.
The Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Uganda CPA through Jelaine Namale Mwesi handed over 5 million dummy check in support of this run.
Our main reason for coming on board as ICPA is to ensure that we support quality education, because as part of our mandate, we are creating sustainability for our markets.
Others who have joined this cause are Prudential contributing 10 million, Britam 6, as well as KCCA with 5 million shillings. New Vision is one of the sponsors of this run slated on 2nd July at Kololo Airstrip. Money collected will help with the renovation of schools.